never could wrap my head around all this science stuff. What do you want?
Your thoughts?
Let's get this show on the road.
That was it.
All right.
You just say the word if you want to take a little chem break.
Let me know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load. Or, you know.
All this walking's wearing me out. Next person that asks me to shag is getting a well-placed kick, if you get my meaning.
All the havoc this thing's seen, can't believe it looks as good as it does.
Hard to look at it like this, in such disrepair.
I've never lost anyone before. This failure is new to me.
Anything I can do? You just say the word. It's pretty. It's left of it.
One day, we'll put this back together. Better than ever.
A pleasure to see you again, sir.
If someone needs help, we help them. If someone needs hurt,
you need something, General?
Never thought of
I just need to trade gear with you.
success until someone threatened their life.
Don't worry.
Me? I'm very successful.
It's in pretty good shape.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen Alerts.
I like the nighttime.
This is Radio Freedom. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there. Good morning, Commonwealth. This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen Alerts.
History lest it repeat itself.
Whiskey's running low. Better find some more, and soon.
This is Radio Freedom. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
so much history is forgotten.
At least it's not raining.
I fear so much history is forgotten.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates. You're tuned to Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people.
Learn history lest it repeat itself.
General?
Keep saying to myself I should settle down someday. I think I missed the boat on that one.
Got some ammo for you.
A good reminder of what we're fighting
for. This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's 7 a.m. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Chill in my bones that won't come out. Too many nights out sleeping in the fog.
Hope you ain't one of them.
Thanks for your help fighting them off.
I was glad to help out.
I can't argue with your timing.
Here.
It's 8 o'clock. You're listening to Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Hey, Ada.
A pleasure to see you again, sir. Are you ready to depart?
Time to hit the road.
Understood. Please. Damaged?
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day long.
it.
There we go. Nice. Hey.
Yes. Did you retrieve something from that robot?
Yeah, it had this interesting tech.
Intriguing. Let's examine it. Impressive technology. If my analysis is correct, this is a specialized radar beacon. I suspect it's how the mechanist was keeping track of the robo-brain you destroyed. As the next logical step, I need you to install this beacon within me so we can use it to our advantage.
Sounds like a solid plan.
I'm glad you agree. You'll need to use a robot workbench to ensure proper installation, and my presence will be required. To maintain peak efficiency, I strongly recommend that we remain together until the radar beacon is successfully installed.